What's up, guys? I'm Sonny the Badger.
And I'm Angie, Mama Badger. You can find us on Facebook as the Badgers and the Biker Lifestyle. And we also have our website, Support Bikers.
And I'm the one that came up with this crazy idea.
So this is our DocuSeries number three. And we broke it down into weeks because the last 4 weeks
were pretty insane.
Were insane for us. So here you go. Let's see what this insane last month is like.
Here we go. Registration ended on May 31st.
Yes, we had 144 registered riders coming as far away as California and New Jersey to come to the south, to the Florida.
Almost everybody rode, but there were a few that had their bikes trailered here.
Exactly. But the coolest part is we had our oldest rider, which we'll introduce here.
Frenchie back here. Frenchie, how old are you?
Seventy-nine and 6 months would be 80 years old, January 20th.
January 20th.
Then we had our youngest rider. You guys all know her, our 18-year-old daughter, Baby Badger.
Riding a
2004 V-Rod.
Right? She got her very first, like, leather jacket, you know, vest to make her official.
And she was doing all of her college finals the same week as we were riding the World Record.
Live, ladies and gentlemen, with Baby Badger, world record holder at 18 years old.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, let's jump into those 4 crazy weeks.
Most of you will know what this is because Bill Werner kept track of it all.
I am so nervous. I'm so excited.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Rewind. We're not quite there yet. Right after all the registration was over, we knew what we had to order. So we started ordering. First off, we ordered our challenge coins.
Woohoo!
We got lots of stuff. They were all individually numbered for each rider of their number off the website.
Like you see Julio here in the picture.
Next was our playing cards. So we packaged all those up, sent them out to everybody, and what did we find out?
Well, we found out that there was a lot of typos in them and that we were going to have to reprint those and give them to everybody the day that it started.
And then we got our t-shirts. These were rider-specific t-shirts. So only if you were participating to break the world record did you get one of these t-shirts.
Yep. So it took us 3 days to get everything together, packaged together, and to the mailbox and sent and shipped to you guys. And here you go, the big
10-foot-long receipt from sending all of this. And on the flip side of this, we didn't get all the t-shirts right then either. So we actually had to reorder some t-shirts and give some people their shirts at the starting line.
So there were its challenges for sure and a lot of
frustration. There's that fighting again.
Haven't heard yet, the world record poker run is 3 weeks from today. Isn't that crazy? I mean, we've been working on this for a year, and literally 3 weeks from today, we take off to break the world record for the world's longest poker run. 140 other people that are coming to ride 3,200 plus miles to break the world record for the world's longest poker run.
So next, all of our banners and stuff, like you see here, came in, and I had to figure out how to put them together so I could show everybody else.
Yes, and we also had prizes coming in, like tack form. And speaking of prizes...
What are we giving away this week?
All right, well, the big thing is...
So, our first stop was Maxwell's Motorcycles. I really dig this shirt because it says all techs are not created equal.
All right, what size is that shirt?
So they it's an extra large.
Extra large. We've got a neck gaiter from Geico Motorcycle. We have a Budweiser
card holder for the back of your phone.
A koozie.
Ethanol koozie.
And of course, a bandana from Cheyenne, one of the places we stopped at.
So what do they do to win?
Okay, so what we're going to have you guys do this time is not in the chat section, but in the
comments.
You have until Thursday, so the next day.
At 6 p.m.
Yep. And then we're going to go do a video and put that video on our Facebook page, The Badgers and the Biker Lifestyle, at 7 p.m. Eastern Time.
Announcing the winners. So, what do they need to comment?
Okay. This time we want, if you rode with us, we want to know what memory did this video bring to your head? And if you didn't ride with us, what was your favorite part of this video?
That's it. Just put it in the comments below. We'll take everybody's name by 6 p.m. tomorrow night, and we will get you guys a prize.
Hey, guys. So we have the huge announcement.
The huge announcement that we're letting you guys know first.
I don't know which one to announce first. So first off, the Buffalo Chip gave us 200 passes for the night of the 6th.
Okay,
so the other piece is they have an opening ceremony parade of like racers and bikes and all.
Yep.
So here's the thing. They want us to lead it.
Yeah. That's so bad. Oh my gosh. I'm so nervous.
Oh my gosh, you're wet. Yeah.
I am so nervous. I'm so excited.
So, yep, that was it. That was when Mama Badger lost her shit.
Yep, that was the first time that I did, and for this whole thing. The last time, well, you're going to have to wait till the end.
This is the video telling you guys all about the apps that you need to use for the world record poker room. While setting up our apps, I reached out to Rever. Rever was very nice to us. They sent us basically 150 one-year subscriptions for all of our riders.
Yeah.
So that they could use all of Rever's features for free for a year. So that was pretty awesome.
The pro version.
The pro version, right. We're running two apps, guys. This is kind of like a double fault system we came up with. So if one doesn't work, the other one fills in. Because if we don't have the data to turn into Guinness, then unfortunately you will not be counted in the world record. So we have to have this. So the nice thing about Rever is they're setting up a community for us. In that community, we're going to have the rides. Day one, day two, day three, day four. I literally just loaded them in there. That's what they say. World Record Poker Run Day 1. So you will click that and it'll give you turn-by-turn directions for our route for the day that everybody has to take in order to break the world record.
Okay, and as Amy says, thought it'd be fun to start using this Rever app. And then we have Todd Shaner that says, learning this Rever app is so much fun. Laugh out loud. Here's today's run. Of course, it deleted the 740.
From yesterday.
Okay.
So as you can see, we were off to a stellar start with the Rever app. Your one-stop shop for everything World Record Poker Run. So if you want to see pictures, videos, follow along, figure out where we're at. So we created a Facebook group for the World Record Poker Run. So everybody could share their stories, put all their pictures in one place where we could all see what was going on.
While everyone else was heading to Florida, this was what was going on. All right, everybody is heading this way. We've got Roger and Sergio coming from Arkansas and Colorado. We've got Barrett Brown coming in from Alabama. Everybody's crossing over that Georgia-Florida state line with their buddies. Like, we've got Ranjit and Keith here, Andy and Eric coming from the Switchback Bar, and Nancy Dickman right here in Florida. Some of them were getting rest along the way. Others were busy packing. But what were we doing?
Packing up baby Badger because she was moving out.
She was headed up to St. Pete, and she did that the week before we left. I worked my butt off to get all the bikes ready for the World Record Poker Run, or at least I thought.
New front brakes and rotor, so no shaky when you breaky. You have fluid, new fluid in all three holes.
Ooh, baby.
And I'm going to put rear brakes on it for you as well, so you're almost ready to go. Oh, and I've got a new plug-in for your USB with two outlets.
Yes. I'm so lucky. I love you. Thank you. The bike's all fixed. Now it's time to get the trailer ready.
What have you done now?
Our bike had babies.
What?
Babies.
What the heck? That's John's.
Maybe.
You wish.
2 days, 22 hours, 27 minutes, and 1 second later. And voila! There's the trailer.
This is the before. The after is really cool. All
right, so it begins. It is.
Yeah.
Somebody a little excited. It's Tuesday night, and we've got riders coming into town. We're gonna go meet up with them at the Twisted Fork for dinner. I don't care. I just want to document everything that's going on for this trip. So we just got done eating at Twisted Fork with a few riders that came in. And shout out to you guys for coming and eating dinner with us. Thank you so much. I mean, we're walking away from this going, holy crap.
That's like 8 people. Wait till 140 people get here.
Yes.
Holy crap.
It's so exciting. Like my heart is like pumping so fast because everybody else's excitement is making Evie excited.
Which is good. We need the energy.
We do. We do need the energy. Please let me sleep tonight and tomorrow night.
Send us the energy we need.
Thank you so much, you guys. I just want to say thank you. We're so looking forward to you guys. The rest of you coming into town. And being part of this.
At some point, you know, you know what's happening. You have people saying they're coming, but until it like starts happening, you're still like, okay.
To hear people's stories, I've been asking everybody, so why did you decide to do this? And just hearing everybody's, you know, different stories of their reasoning of why they decided.
And people buying new bikes and then trying to get her 1,000 miles done so she can have her 1,000 mile service before she comes on the World Record Poker Run.
Or this is their honeymoon. Or they're on their anniversary. Right. Or they have a birthday on Sunday in Eureka. Yes, it's so cool to meet each one of you and your personalities. This is going to be a blast. And it's gonna go by fast.
Yes.
It's gonna go by so fast.
Can't wait.
I wanna soak up every minute of this, try to document everything that's going on so we can put this video together so that you guys can see kind of the behind the scenes with Mama Badger and the Badger and what's happening with us.
You can guess where we're going.
Wednesday night and headed back to Twisted Fork. Have a bed.
To put together. We did go pick up Amy's bike. I've got the cup holder on it.
Just Stevie Bo. You'll get to meet her. So she's all set.
And thank goodness her bike made it. Because on Saturday the 24th, we got a message from Brent and Dwight that Hall Bikes said they were not going to deliver their bikes till the 30th. So after a phone call from me with the owner, they arrived on the 26th. Thank goodness.
That was Monday, right?
It was Monday.
Monday, and we were leaving on Friday.
We have all these things.
Still
have
to pack.
Still have to pack.
So
the world record poker run stuff and our personal stuff. We haven't done that yet.
Still got a little laundry to do.
And
I'm still emptying my computer.
Yeah. What about you guys? Like trying to clear off my phone from photos so that we have enough storage and clean off the computer so we can upload everything into it. Like
18,000 gift cards.
Yes.
Now, that's a piece of advice, guys. If you're going to do an event, gift cards, voting gift cards is a pain in the butt.
Here we go. Let's go see who's here. Land?
Yeah, I've been to the hotel to take a shower.
You did?
Yeah, I had to get fresh up.
Getting all clean?
I'm Carl, by the way.
Carl?
Yep.
Carl Cook?
Yep.
Angie Mama Badger?
Yep.
Nice to meet you.
Done with day
10:35.
Day two or three, I don't even know what day it is, of partying before the party.
Got to see some more of you, meet more of you. Glad you guys made it here safely.
Glad you got to see me.
And we'll see you guys tomorrow night. Lanyards. Where are your lanyards? So they can get your stuff. So shirts, optional. Shirts for sure, definitely Friday morning.
Oh, no, you gotta wear a shirt.
Oh, please wear a shirt.
Shirts are not optional. The world record poker run shirts are optional.
All right, thank you for clarifying that.
I mean, I know the crew we're hanging out with, we need to be more specific. We've met a few of them.
Bring the freaking carts back to the lobby. Don't hold them in your room. Good night.
I'm your hotel lodging coordinator. So if you see me along the way, just come up, get a sticker off of me. And I hope everybody's hotels, rooms are great. That was one of the things that the Badgers had in mind. We wanted to make sure everybody was comfortable and the hotels were nice because we knew these long days would be eventful.
All right, guys, so we got more arrivers. We got Kefi Bob in the house. We got Mandy the Machine. We got iPhone Android Tim back there.
Oh, Amanda. Thank you so much for joining our Support Bikers crew and helping out us out with the hotels.
And here comes everybody rolling into town.
All right, Sonny, who's here?
The Warners.
Who?
The Warner Brothers.
The Warner Brothers.
You know, Mickey, Daffy and Goofy and wrong one.
Any Badgers don't live yet.
Hey!
Man, I got soap coming down.
Oh, yeah. You did? I bet it felt good. Okay, so this is Bill. And this is Joanna, everybody.
Dude.
Welcome to Florida. Oh, my God.
I'm good. How are you? It's so good to finally meet you guys.
I need to do hugs, too. So, bye, everybody. Sneak peek. The anticipation. It's killing us. The trailer. It's on its way. Look at that. Oh, my gosh. Good job, Brandlin Inc. It looks amazing. Look at that. All right, I got a surprise for you guys. This was a surprise. Nobody knows what the back looks like but us. Here you go. Look at this. I came, I rode, I set. And down the side, rider numbers. First name, last name,
where you're from,
and the state.
All the world record setters are on there.
Awesome. So number 87's got my name on it.
Yep.
Oh my God.
See, he just hit the trash cans.
Don't take out any trash cans.
Yeah. Oh, holy.
Crap, I think I blew him up.
It's the day.
It's the day before the day.
It's the night. It's the day. Hitting me. Like, right now, I'm like, holy crap.
We're headed to the kickoff party.
Yes. You guys are all depending on us to make this happen. And, whew, I'm ready.
We're ready.
Yeah.
Do not pull out here.
Yeah. Ready. No, no. We are ready. We are ready to do this. We hope you guys are excited.
Let's get ready to rumble!
I hope you guys have an awesome night tonight, and you're watching this after it's all over with, going, that was freaking awesome, and you're ready to go.
Can't wait for Preston
tomorrow morning. Yes. So, thank you everybody for trusting us to put this event together and make it epic. And
hopefully we don't let you down.
Yes. Alright, we're headed to Twisted Fork right now for a meeting with the crew, 4:30 to 5:30, and dinner, and then we'll have like a little meeting after that. Party starts at 6.
The trailer was a huge hit.
A huge hit.
Speaking of hitting things.
People were literally going in front of the trailer and pointing out their names. Everybody was gathering together to get, you know, photos taken in front of it, which we thought was really, really, really cool. So here's a few of those individuals that were doing that. Of course, it's not all of them. There were way more than that. But we also had some people that went on the ride that had businesses or motor bloggers, and they put their logo on there because Sunny, what'd you do, Sunny?
So I sold sponsorships to the trailer so that we could earn more money for our charity and spend less of it wrapping the trailer. It was a huge success.
And we've got people that are in front of the other banners that we had. They went inside to Burt's to take photos and buy things. And here's everybody packed. Look at their bikes all loaded up and ready to go. Everybody was having fun and already starting to create those relationships. And there's our good buddy, Lori, from Biker Down.
All the cut up a little bit.
So you met your partner for the night, you guys? Where's Kylie?
I've seen before.
Is Kylie from Homer?
Kyle's work, yeah.
Good fan.
Yes,
sir. Got the rest of the crew. Who are we missing?
Speaking of missing, when you're taking care of 144 people that registered and are coming to this event, the Anthonys from Jersey.
Both of them came down. We saw them the first time, and we never saw them again.
Anybody else know what happened to the Anthonys?
What you didn't know
was that we were originally planning on presenting or giving you guys your game cards, your new game cards, your Rever cards, your lanyards, if you didn't get those yet, your extra shirts, whatever it may be, the day of.
Thank goodness.
Morning when we pulled the first card pull.
Thank goodness we decided to do it the night before, because just getting everybody's card pulls the next day was enough. I couldn't imagine trying to do everything we did the night before. All right, guys, everybody's excited. The bikes are lined up, they're fueled up, and they're ready to rock. So here we go. All right, guys, remember, every Wednesday, 7 p.m., same bat channel, same bat station, we will have a premiere.
Right, 7 p.m. Eastern time, so tune in. We're always live behind the scenes in the little chat section, so be sure to chat with us.
If you like videos like this, do us a huge favor. Hit that
subscribe button, please.
Give us a
thumbs up.
Ring the
bell icon, because that actually notifies you when we do our next video.
And leave us your
comments.
Because you might actually win something if you leave comments
this time. So thank you guys for following along. As our tagline's always been, it's not about the destination.
It's all about the ride.
See ya.
Got our lanyards. We're out of here.
All right. Next week is it. The start of the World Record Poker Run.
Day one. From Florida to Jersey. till Georgia in 1,000 degree heat. Stay tuned.
Speaking of hot, man.
I'm hot, yes.
I'm hot in here.
All right, guys. See you next week.